All right, you guys, give it up for Dr. Dot.
Thank you.